Okay, I've been wrestling it with it for a while and taking it out of the stand and combing it out, and things are coming along. I've probably been at this about an hour. I'm starting to get tired, but I figured everybody's probably going to want to see the point where it actually pops out of the jig, so we'll see if we can catch it. I might have to take it out once more and we'll see. But basically the best way to get it to pop out is you do this slight twist in motion here while you're pulling up, and you kind of bounce it. And don't turn your head away from it. Don't look at it while you're pulling it out, because you'll invariably end up catching one of the branches on your head when it pops, and it'll yank your hair out and you'll wreck the branch. Is it moving? I can't see. Oh man. Yikes, I think it's gonna pop out here any second. Oh man. Oh, I think I'm gonna go ahead and comb it out one more time.